We can do that.
Yeah, we had five over here, so we've just been mixing in and out.
Should be a pretty tough team.
Yeah. I played Mike and John and Terry.
proud of himself, basically.
Yeah, yeah. That was, you know, so he missed like 6-7 shots because he kept running.
Maybe that's over with. Those days are gone. But
yeah, it wasn't that bad, but I did notice something.
Yeah, just odd. I think that's kind of why we stopped playing a while back. Which side do you want?
Whatever side you want.
I don't want either side, I'm too tired.
You just stay in the back and I'll play.
Okay, right.
Did you ever see the, I think I have it on video, Kane Wasilinchuk, number one in the world, played pro doubles for the first time.
No.
And he played with Ben Croft. Okay. Ben Croft is a very good player, but he just had shoulder surgery.
Yeah.
They played, dude, this is how crazy this is. They actually played doubles. But Ben just stood in the back, like we did the other day, and you were like, what is this? He stood in the back, and Kane played the two guys. They beat him.
Is that right?
They won. They won all turn.
That's awesome.
It was one on two.
So they were like,
the court.
Were like, yeah, I'm going to let my shoulder heal. You play. We'll be done.
I mean, he still had the serve, obviously, but the receiving, just Kane received.
Right.
That's two funny. On one.
No kidding. Easy. That's awesome.
I've never seen it. I was like, no one could believe it, and they won the whole
turn. That's funny. He does that a lot. He likes to do that. Just pass him. That's enough.
I have a couple good highlight videos of him.
Yeah, I know. I saw the one over there where he just rolled it out on the wall.
I ripped the ball over there and
then he got a slow-mo.
And rolls it out.
Right, you got a slow-mo.
Like, oh, man.
Yeah, that's funny.
A couple of guys asked me to do it, so I said,
yeah. Yeah, that would be fun. It is good.
I tell you what, it helps my game because I can see what I'm doing.
Right, right. I that's what I was looking at. I'm like, I wonder what it looked like when I'm playing.
There you are.
Like where I'm like, standing. I should have stood there or whatever. You know, just like.
Or even my mechanics. I look at myself on camera. I'm like, oh my god, that's what I look like.
Right. That's what Terry's been doing all night. Been smacking him. Bam.
Oh.
Oh. he was gonna get it.
I almost made the highlight reel.
Come on, man.
That part just got one more game, and I gotta go.
Yeah, it's probably the same for me.
Oh, you almost had it.
I haven't been home. Well, I left yesterday. I haven't been home.
Even go home?
No, I went home. Stacy wasn't home. I went home and just around, like threw my clothes down, changed my clothes, and checked my email and ran here.
That hit so hard. He's so good at that. And he's accurate.
Oh,
what are you doing?
You should do voiceovers.
Yeah, that would be funny too.
How did I do that?
Are you an Office fan? Like The Office?
Yeah.
I've been watching it for months now, you know, just like when I can I watch it. I'm now on season 7, but they did one with like Kevin with the Cookie Monster.
Oh.
Okay.
You know? Yeah, and that's what that would have to be, like good like sound effects or cartoon character or something. I'm terrible at voices, I'd have to figure out how to do it on video. Oh. I couldn't see it.
I don't know.
Because you were in front of me.
Yeah.
He hit the floor, the rack, and the ball, everything.
Yeah,
so I couldn't tell what it was. It's going to be close.
I know. They've been... Yeah.
For a while.
Yeah, they have been.
Sully, I told you to watch.
Yeah, I did watch it.
Did you? Okay.
Yeah.
It's funny because every time I see it on HBO or whatever, and I watch it for a little while, I'm like, I always want to ask Steve, did he finally watch it?
Yes, I did. I did
it
watch
it. It was interesting. It was just interesting totally from the standpoint of how they present to you the story. The movie was well done, I guess.
It was. Yeah, I agree. It was, it was not, from what I heard though, it was not realistic as far as they made it more dramatic with the. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't remember in the news like the NTSB being like, you know, oh, he made a big mistake or anything. It was always kind of known. He saved that whole plane, basically.
Oh, yeah.
But it was neat how they told the story to make it prove that it was that way. Yeah.
But you know what? But that stuff does happen because we have problems like that too. Whenever we have incidents or whatever, you know, we have to fill out reports for what that is. And in some cases, even though nothing bad happens, I know guys who've been grilled, like afterwards, you know, and they, I knew one guy, he did a rejected takeoff, and I forget what the reason was, but it wasn't high speed or anything like that. And so he filled it out, he did everything he had to do, and then he said he was at home one day, cut his yard, and he got this phone call from some representative. And the guy was a little hostile asking him questions. And he's like, who are you? Because this guy's a friend of mine, captain, you know? He's like, who are you again? And he's like, oh, I'm so-and-so. He goes, are you like, you know, in an authoritative position of being the investigator? Or who are you?
He just asked the question.
Like, yeah. Because, you know, he goes, do I need a lawyer here? Yeah, but I thought this was over with. Yeah. And he's like, no, I'm just doing like a follow-up and all that. He goes, well, then I don't need to talk to you. And he hung up on him. And he's like, you never heard back. And he's like, what do you think you are?
Right,
you
know? That's kind of odd,
Because, you know, that you can put my job in jeopardy by doing that.
Right.
You know, I can sue.
Just some guy calling?
Yeah, it's like, no, I'm not talking to you anymore, you know? It's like...
Especially if there was already investigated.
Like, we just want to get a follow up, and you know, we like, well, what do you need that for?
Right.
You know, if it's a deal.
Yeah.
You don't need any of that.
It's been investigated already. Yeah.
Yeah. Are you going to investigate it more? You know, I mean. She used to be in the military, and she had damage to her shoulder, and
just recently she had surgery on the shoulder because it had problems for a long time. She went, and this is just like months ago. Okay. And I'm not sure which hospital it was exactly, but she had this MRI done on the shoulder, and they said, yeah, you need to have one shoulder do MRI. And they said, I don't know how you can even move it like that, because you really need to like that. Yeah, you really need to have the surgery done. And it was a good doctor, but the doctor went in and opened her shoulder and goes, this MRI is for your shoulder.
Really?
And so he did what he had to do. He's like, so afterwards he was like, hey, I fixed your shoulder. He says, but give them this picture. He goes, what you have is completely different from what this is. They did something for MRI. So she had surgery because of that MRI.
She should be able to get that.
So he was like, well, he goes, honestly, he goes, I would have recommended surgery anyway, and I did what I had to do.
Yeah.
He says, but I'm just letting you know. I'm like, oh.
Is she going to hire an attorney?
I don't know what she's going to do about this whole thing. But I mean, it just scared.
Right.
Just can you be a little bit more responsible than that, you know?
Jeez.
It's scary, bro. Well, I guess they're a little closer in score than we originally thought, huh?
And we're not a team.
Yeah.
Use the battery first. That's
right, right. You gotta get it up, yeah. Yeah, got him. Got him. Yeah.
Jeff, are you sweating? You sweating to the oldies?
Sweating to the oldies. What was that guy's name? The big hair.
Oh. The guy just died.
I was going to say Gene Simmons. Yeah, he's just driving.
Yeah.
No,
not Gene. Yeah.
That's
the
same.
Yeah.
That's one. Joel Fruity and the fruitcakes.
Yeah. Not Jack LaLanne either.
No.
The other one.
No.
Yeah, yeah.
Richard Simmons.
Listen. Yeah, that's close. I learned how to get.
Oh,
Ken. Oh, that's a racket burn. That's a racket shot. Oh,
man. Ken wound up on it.
Yeah.
It's over here.
Did they win? Brian won.
Come back by dancing.
Oh.
So when I went to the backhand,
and that was a brutal game. You guys.